single, I move my knee, I step, and again, I want my lock as low into this knee pit as possible. The higher I am here, one, he's stronger, and two, his head can start to come up. Here. But if I have his knee to his chest, it's hard for him to start to come up. Okay? Keep him in that ball. So I'm here, I step, I get as low in that knee pit as possible, I drive over his head and lock my hands. Right here. I keep my hands locked. But instead of just letting this leg come up to my armpit, all I'm going to do is I'm going to take my knee over, lock my ankles. Get my five count. Sometimes his head does pop out right here. All I have to do is take my foot to the mat, follow him up, my legs up. Make it a little bit bigger, my guy. Yeah, yeah. Get a little bigger. Low single. Here, I step and I squat. As I drive, I block his leg with my knee. Keep going, as he goes over, lock my ankles. Now keep my hands pinched. I know some of you guys like doing this stuff, but I like doubling up on my cradle. So here, keep that body pinched up. Here, make sure I get my five count. Now I can start moving around a little bit, trying to get the pin. His head pops out, take my leg to the mat, come up with a leg in. Right away. Got it? One more time. In our stance. Step. Drive. Take that leg right over. Lock my ankles. His head pops out. Leg to the mat. Come up with my leg. Right away. Any questions? Let's go to track. One, two.